I don't know. You know, Top Chef is, I do a blogging Q&A on Top Chef. You know, you'd have to work in a kitchen to know, but one of the trends, and this is again, David Chang is somewhat emblematic of that, is that the kitchen has come to the forefront. You know, the grand artifice of the fancy place with the tuxedos and chandeliers, you know, stuffy Frenchman is slowly dissolving. Not even that slowly. It's basically sort of dissolved, and the kitchen slave with his burns and his prejudices and his wild ravings and rants is now the subject of TV shows and books. Bill Buford's Heat is a great book about the workings of a kitchen. It's what people more and more are interested in, and the chefs and the cooks are more and more, I think, opening restaurants on their own terms, or at least they're trying to do that.